Right. Question 6D here. Calculate the first five terms of the sequence. And again, this is in the arithmetic sequence section here. So this is arithmetic. And we are given the fourth term. So 1, 2, 3, and the fourth term is 18. And so our goal here is to figure out everything that's left over. Okie dokie. Well, from the if we know that the d value is 12, to go from the fourth term to the fifth term, we are simply going to add 12. And that's going to give us 30 right there. So we know that the fifth term of that sequence is going to be 30. Now, to go backwards, to backfill this sequence here, instead of adding 12, to go backwards, I'm going to subtract 12. Well, 18 minus 12 is going to be 6. Whoops, sorry, 6. Then I go backwards one more step. 6 minus 12 will end up being negative 6. Negative 6 minus 12 will be negative 18. And so right there, and again, you can confirm that by simply adding 12 to all of those to see what you get. And that those are the first five terms of that sequence.